So don't let your friends choose you. You need to choose them. We settle for the people that's right around us because we're like, okay, these people around us, they've been around us since childhood. They have been recommended to us, but just because they feel like they're the best fit for us doesn't actually mean that they're really the best fit for us. We have to be in the decision seat here on whether or not they're really the best fit for us because the wrong people will make or break you. The wrong friends, the wrong business friends, the wrong marriage, like the wrong person around you will make or break you. You might think, oh, I need a dynamic strategy. I need something else to happen. And you really don't. As I sit here and I'm thinking to myself, man, I'm here in Tennessee and I'm with one of my best friends. And as we just ended our time together, I'm like, I'm so much greater. Life is so much greater because of all the richness that has happened just by me having them as a friend. Who's right around you and who are you going to choose or unchoose today?